Hey, how you doing? Weird Al Yankovic here on day one of the White and Nerdy video shoot. We're very, very, very busy, so I wish I could stay and talk, but I gotta roll.
You'll see me rolling on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Can't you see I'm white and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
Well, I've been looking for a single for the Straight Outta Lynwood album, and the Chameleonaire track, Ridin', was the number one song. It was getting played, obviously, a lot on the top 40 radio stations, and the phrase white and nerdy kind of popped into my head, and I thought, you know, that's a proper possibility, and I, you know, since I'm sort of a white and nerdy icon, I thought it made perfect sense for me to do a song like that. And, you know, I haven't taken a survey to see exactly how many of Chameleonaire's fans are, in fact, white and nerdy. I would probably say about 8.3%, if I had to guess.
Okay, I'm getting into character now. I'm not totally into character. I'm not in character until I've got the grills in. This is very important. This is very authentic here.
Let's bring some paper.
All right. Kicking it old school.
I've done videos since the early 80s, and in the early days, I had my manager, Jay Levy, direct the videos because, you know, honestly, I didn't want to be bothered with the details and having to take the meetings and dealing with all the logistics. And it just got, over the years, to the point where I became such a control freak that I felt like I really needed to, you know, have a certain amount of input and control into all the creative decisions that were being made.
We're about to have Jordan and Keegan do their bit here on this beautiful suburban street at Downey Studios, and they're against us. And we got the car mounts happening, front, back, and side, covering it all, getting the whole experience of gangsters in suburbia.
Protect them by your economic keyboard, never leave me bored. I've been browsing, inspected, extra comic, you know, I'm a collector. Pens in my pocket, I must protect them by your
okay, good.
That was a cut.
Well, we're starting to lose the light a little bit. We got the long shadows happening. It's almost panic time, but it's a great crew, and we're pretty much on schedule. We're not hemorrhaging money, which is what usually happens on these shoots. So I feel pretty confident. We got a few more shots. We just had our big magic hour crane shot, and I think it turned out very well. I'm happy. I think it's going to be a nice little video.
The biggest challenge is, you know, from a production standpoint, is just trying to cram about a 20-hour shoot into a 16-hour shoot day, so we're trying to move very, very quickly. You know, thankfully I'm working with an excellent crew and everybody's working at the top of their game, but it's just it's a lot to get done every single day, and the videos are very expensive, and I'm very mindful of that as the director and the guy who's basically putting the budget for it.
Well, we're wrapping up the day. This has been day one of our probably 3 days of shooting the White 3 video. They're spraying down the flares. We're cleaning up. We're wrapping out, as they say, going home and getting a healthy 3 or 4 hours of sleep, and then back again for day two.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Ready? All right, here we go, and roll camera. Roll playback.
Well, welcome to day two. The day is just getting started. All the gaffers and the key grips and the best boys are doing their thing. They're setting up the green screen right now. We're going to be doing a lot of coverage of this song. We're going to have a lot of fun there. This is going to be all green first half of the day. And then we've got all these other sets here. They're in the process of being built throughout the course of the day. Little sets, little vignettes. And the whole thing takes place and it's huge. You won't even be able to get the scope of this place. I think they used to build airplanes in here, the space shuttle or something. This is, I think it used to be like a Boeing or a McDonnell Douglas building or something like that. It's a huge, huge space, like 20 times more than we really need for this video. Anyway, just getting started. Things are going to get crazy any second now, so hang out and let's see what happens.
There's a lot of special guests in this video. There's Seth Green and Judy Tenuta, and Jordan Peele and Keegan Michael Key from Mad TV, and today on the set, Donny Osmond. You know, I've met Donny a few times over the years, and he's a really cool guy. I mean, obviously a great sense of humor to fly out from Salt Lake City this morning and do this, and just waiting to see what happens. We're not sure kind of what direction we're going to go yet. We're going to kind of play around on the set and see what works and see what's funny, and it'll be different. I can't wait to see what he does.
Oh, when my front lawn
to me, I'm white and nerdy.
That's a wrap on Donny Osmond.
I gotta watch this.
I don't know what just happened here. We just shot a bunch of craziness. This is the our own version of the Chameleon Air Crazy Bone sequence in the video. And if you're going to replace Crazy Bone with something, Crazy Bone apparently couldn't make it. So if you can't get Crazy Bone, who do you get?
Donny Osmond. I mean, it's obviously, one of the same, you know?
Obviously. He gets all the work that Crazy Bone turns down.
So that's $1 million.
You know, in the mail. So I...
You know, my career's over now.
Probably my biggest career highlight is this interview. This has really kind of been the apex of my existence on this planet. And I think after this, you know, it's really going to be all downhill from here.
This is the most fun I've ever had, okay? Oh my God, I'm so excited. I just have the most fun with him, okay? It makes my hormones slam dance. It's too exciting.
You know, I'm just lucky to have a job. You know, I'm lucky to be able to do this for a living and get paid for being wacky, you know?
Well, thanks for coming to my video shoot. I couldn't have done it without you guys. You're the best. Keep in touch now. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.